at a certain point in making this work, I had an idea that photographs that were strong had very sort of dynamic tensions in them. You know, it's that whole graphic notion of tangencies where multiple objects teeter on the edge of overlapping, but they don't quite overlap. And so I'm thinking, well, how can you show that tension between that toughness and that softness? And so a lot of the photographs show people wrestling or pushing up against each other.
Thank you.